Oh wow. This is a hardcore contract. Costs 150k UEC take. And I think it's a PvP mission. It sounds like a really cool thing. I'm a little bit hesitant, but I'm gonna start looking up stuff on this. Like, this looks really cool. I don't think I'm going to be playing long enough to actually take advantage of this, or, you know, I'm set up to do this, but I could call in some reinforcements maybe, but UC. As much as I do want to get into salvaging contracts, as much as I am wanting to get into salvaging contracts, I'm not going to do salvaging contracts even though it's crazy. Possible group play scenarios just pops into my brain, which is, you know, the reason to start looking for that org. A little bit more. There is one guy in an org that I am hooked up with playing, but hanging out with my bro right now.
Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Thank you.
That you know, I love walking through the Corsair. This is one of the reasons I still have the ship right now. Why I chose the other potential choices, but I just love the interior more than anything else. I think got a really cool interior. Alright, we're gonna vector on this angle for a minute. Can you guess where we're going? Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. I'm gonna be right back, bro. We're just flying through space like a space cowboy of some sort. We're having a good time in our magical spaceship. Doo-doo-doo. Oh hey y'all, I'm not sure who that is, so I just went live, so that's cool. If you're out there, you might want to keep that. Oh. Yeah, let's keep going to the place we want to go. Good old Battlefield Heart of Hydroponics. Yep, we got a plan. We got a stand. We got a plan. We got a stand. We got a plan. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We got a plan. We're gonna stand. We got a plan. We're gonna stand. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll all night. So, yeah, that's the song that I just made off the top of my head. I kind of wish miss working with a producer. Not just Sundial, but like in general, like, you know, like it'd be nice if I had like a producer friend that was just like, was down with producing my random vocal thing. Not that I've been doing that very often, so I mean, it kind of be fruitless for the most part until that point. Almost. Yeah, this is looking pretty barren. Or at least from a distance, looking pretty barren. Oh, listen to that lovely, lovely, lovely Corsair engine sound, power down. It's one of the other things I love about this ship, is it has really nice sounds, you know, like, we're just kind of, okay. Yeah, I mean, We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll all night. I feel the need to record that, but I'm in the midst of this, so I'm just gonna keep kind of singing it to remember it. We're gonna rock and roll all night. And I already can't remember, you know, what the first words, what was it like? We're gonna stand, we're gonna fan, we're gonna stand, we're gonna stand. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll, we're gonna rock and roll, we're gonna rock and roll all night. That's a vibe, if ever there was one. Of which there's many vibes. Check something. Okay, two. All right. We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna stand fan. We're gonna rock and roll all night. Yeah, we're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll all night. Yeah, we're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll, man. Woo! Let's, Oh, we might as well just go there from here, honestly. And this would be the time to go for a cigarette, if ever there was one. First, we need to make sure we're on a solid vector. Yep, here we go. Yeah, that's perfect. All right. We're We're gonna rock and roll all night. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll all night. Yeah! Alright, let's see where we're at. You know where you're at. Oh, we're perfect. We're perfect. Let's go. Rock and roll. Let's see what Chad's saying. Definitely need a sip of wine going in. Also, I love how well, you know, like, honestly, the Corsair is a beast. Like, you can't really dogfight in this ship as well as you can with other ones, but it's, like, up to snuff in terms of, like, the basics. And, like, as the actual role and, like, proper capabilities go, anyway, Shay, I'm back. We're headed into the danger zone right now. But potentially, I'll be hooking up with a person in order to do some really cool stuff after this leg, regardless of how this leg goes. Based on, you know, my vibes, which, you know, I'm vibing on it right now, so right now it's good. It's a plan, isn't it? No, Swag has taken the stage. There's a DJ stream, I believe, for you out there if you like DJ streams. I believe it's a Final Fantasy 14 themed DJ stream, so definitely, you know, if you like either of those two things, if you like raid music or you like DJ streams. It really is bright out here right now. Nobody else doing this. That's cool. Gives me good cover. Got my bobblehead there. I got my stick of juicy fruit. Fruit is gonna move ya. Take it out. Take a stick. Put it in your mouth and taste is really gonna move ya. See shit. All right. There's literally nobody here yet. Crazy. It's also part of the reason I decided to, you know, let's go to the where's my backpack and stuff? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's a little bit weird. Oh. All right, so next button is. Yeah, here we go. Very low inventory on these things. So, yeah. We're just generating right now, right? How's that out of stock all of a sudden? What's the tick rate? Apparently somebody spilled the beans. I don't know who that could be. Yeah, let's take what we can get. Yeah, let's get out of here. I don't know. Maybe this could be some better relaxed. Yeah, let's just get out of here. No reason to be hanging around here and making targets of ourselves, you know? jeez. Alright, let's see. Here we go. Rio's Breaker Yard is the Luigi's Diamond on Daymar. Problem is, it blends in with the yawn points, you know? But, you know, it is the Luigi's Diamond. People on other servers are buying this shit up. But we're on a safe one apparently. Maybe there's an interesting in here. First, let's sell what we've invested in first, and then we'll come around with some pass. If I just sneak into your Discord, not look for it again. Yeah, let's actually think of that. Oh, that looks like it's nested duck. Well, I'm not seeing any records around here, so it's really real wild not seeing any records around here while there is, you know, this one lone SCU bullshit. Oh, it's 5 that brings up the net. Good to know, I suppose. Oh, Atomic Games is live. Y'all gotta check out that Atomic Games. Make sure to check out that Atomic Games, you know? Good bro of mine, good friend. Known him for a long time. Actually gonna go log out right like blue over right here and go to menu. Select this guy. I'm gonna log out here and go to menus and talk to this guy and hopefully we'll wake up still alive or in a situation where we can get out of it alive. But maybe I'll just chill out here, actually. What was the song I was singing? Anyways, we should fly out of here. Or we should just not worry about it. Maybe exit out. I don't know. What do you think, gang? Are you guys gonna give me any opinions on that? No, you're not. Yeah, I think we're gonna get it. We're gonna sing the song. Does it go, oh jeez, totally fucking forgetting it, the whole thing now. I'm gonna have to listen to it on the stream. You guys take her easy.